120 years, the tuna company Bumblebee has filed for bankruptcy. Bumblebee Foods announced it was selling its assets to a Taiwan-based company for $925 million. Bumblebee was stung with a large fine 2 years ago for conspiring with Starkist and Chicken of the Sea to price-fix tuna. Bumblebee still owes about $17 million to the government.